Well, that was the trick. What are we going to do? Stay mentally sharp, physically sharp, but also, you know, we got to get some time away from the game of hockey, and I think that's really what today was about. I think it was important just to kind of get away from hockey and get outside. Like, we haven't really had that opportunity. Spend some time together, but get away from the game for a little bit.
I wanted to get a couple extra days to rest up, especially after, you know, playing some really competitive hockey after being off for so long. It's nice. I think the main thing, I think, is they don't want to let any balls in. I think that's the biggest tip I give them. You know, I feel like it's the main thing to being a goalie.
Like, this is fun. This is team building. This is hanging out with the guys. So this is, yeah, we're having fun trying to stay loose. He's got the name of the greatest of all time. So he's got an arm. He can sling it. I don't know what Troach is doing. It's like 30 degrees out. He's wearing jeans and high tops and, you know, a long sleeve or a hoodie. So we're going to have to talk to him, maybe cut those off for him.
The NHL's done a good job, and they provide a lot of things for us to do, and this is one of the more fun things to do, come out here with the team and have a good meal and have some fun here on the field.
We got a really tight-knit group. I enjoy seeing them have some fun away from the game.
He's probably in the best shape of anybody in the bubble, so you just try and stay on this side of the field when he's got his shirt off.
It's hot and I got a black shirt on, and you know, that was about the extent of it. So
he loves to flex.
Yeah.